Sweet.
Yes, sir. You did a good job.
I'm not
figure it
saying
out.
You're blaming me. I'm just saying that for a component.
Hey, 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 that's what I want. You're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning. Stop.
Catch something.
Oh. Nice.
Well, we got it. Good job.
No more bulls. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Here we go.
Yeah! Everybody here to motherfucking DedSec.
Yeah.
That we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, DedSec.
Find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Hey guys, the 0 day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to send the alarm.
Got it.
All clear.
My systems are operating optimally.
Alarm has been triggered. Send local operatives.
Party bot sequence initiated. Never had a single lesson.
systems are unreal.
Everything is in order. Everything is in order.
Send your location on attempt.
Security is in
advice conditions.
Lovebot sequence initiated.
Anybody want to try real online dating? I'm getting hard wired.
Sector sweep complete. Sector sweep complete. System.
This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Everything is in order. Everything is in order.
Welcome to Home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
Sector sweep complete.
Proceed to alarm location.
My sister.
Live alarm. Location set. Need a 1013.
Nothing to report.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access?
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.